other side of this stamp of Columbia Record records the best possible evidence of the quality of Columbia Recording. It demonstrates the faithful and foul reproduction of the singing voice, and it is typical of the quality of every record in the entire Columbia list. The standard price of 10-inch Columbia double disc records is 65 cents. As an interesting experiment, as well as a demonstration of the Columbia process of recording instrumental music, you will now hear some of the instruments of the Columbia Orchestra, commencing with the first violin and adding successively the second violin, the viola, cello, flute, bass, oboe, clarinet, bassoon, French horn, bells, cornets, and trombones. Listen carefully and see if you can detect the exact moment at which each instrument is introduced. Remember, Columbia double disc records may be played on either Columbia or Victor machines, and they will unfailingly outwear any other record.
I say.
to go.